Hello everyone, happy Halloween. Ted the old Star Wars nerd here, and I'm gonna start playing a new game. This is Ghostbusters, the video game. Now when it came out, many people considered this to be like the true third Ghostbuster movie. It got together all the original actors. Bill Murray does a voice, Ivan Reitman does his voice, Dan Aykroyd does his voice. The secretary does her voice. Everybody came back and did, you know, their real voices for the game. And it's such a good story from what I've heard that a lot of people considered it to be the real third movie in the Ghostbusters trilogy. Now, since we know that we do have a real third movie coming up here pretty soon, I figured I'd go through this and just see what it was all about. I never played it back then. I've got the remastered edition here, so I just want to get it set up and going, and we'll see what we can do. The first little bit I've been told, like the first 5-10 minutes of it, is like a training mission where you learn how to use some of the equipment. So figured I'd give it a shot, see what we think, all right? I'm going to get it running there. I've got a... I can get it going here. Here we go. Now. All right. Now, if I can... I don't hear anything. I wonder if this is supposed to be quiet right now. Give it a second. Let's see what's happening. Ghost core. Very cool. Very cool. Gee, how many people can put their name on this game? Hey, there's some sound. Okay. Press enter. Like the music. Let's just go. Let's just start a career and go. New career. Casual, experienced, professional. How about a bit of a challenge? Experience the story, bust some ghosts. A little bit of a challenge, bring it on. Now, let's go casual. I am a filthy casual, so here we go.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the night?
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Have you or your family actually seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute.
Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the Ghostbusters. We're ready to believe you.
Franchises available soon. Call for details.
No! Russell! Hey, man!
You near the East Wing?
Yep.
By the new Gozer exhibit?
Gozer.
Yeah. Why?
Gozer exhibit.
There's something headed your way.
Wait. I hear something. I'm gonna take a look.
Want to hear something really creepy? I was reading about Shandor, you know, the guy who donated most of the Gozer stuff. He was into the occult, you know, supernatural. Weird dude.
Well, I would expect him to be into it if he had this collection.
Why don't we talk about it some other time? Any other time.
Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
Here we go. Strange. Nice. Thank Bill Murray, Dan Aykroyd, Harold Ramis, Lee Hudson. I said Ivan Reitman earlier. Harold Ramis, I meant.
Ghostbusters, is your haunting an apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul?
And her.
What? No, we do not summon dead family members and catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
Nice. There they are.
Hey, it's the new cadet. Welcome aboard.
Hey.
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're going to burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case. You remember what happened to the last guy.
He's tuned and ready to go.
You may feel a little tingle.
Good.
We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
Okay. It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Was that us?
I don't think so.
Ray?
Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial. A significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
There's Slimer.
I know the answer, but I'm going to ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or very bad?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess. It's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
Oh, and that is not the fun kind of getting busy.
Here we go.
Look out! Slimer's escaped
Follow
again!
Egon and
no,
Ray.
Wait, come back.
So, okay. He's last. Okay. Okay. Wow. Wow, well, this is cool. I can walk around the station house. Look at that old computer. Oh, very cool. Very cool. Congratulations, you have completed a great game.
Let's move.
And proved the justice of our culture. Now go and rest our heroes. Anybody tell me what that game's, what's that game is that from? You know what I mean. All right, well, anyway, I better go before they get mad at me. What's in here? Veds and another pole.
Missing an opportunity.
I'm coming. Here's the... So E to interact with the pole. All right, here we go. Woo! Oh, that was fun. You gotta try this pole. Hey, there he is. There he is.
I see the evil of the times to come. Millennial apocalypse.
Slimer went that way. Follow him.
Ghostbusters.
Your world unraveled. Maybe.
No.
Maybe not.
Not at the present time.
He was talking to me! Okay, let's go. Alright, let's go right. Yeah.
There it is. It seems oddly drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit.
Viewer?
Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get his attention.
Press L click to fire your blast room. Okay, okay. So at him? Here we go.
That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid. Oops, you let one out.
That's my fault. Oh. I was fine-tuning the interspatial gasket this afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get those ghosts back.
Okay.
Hey, this'll work out great since you're already strapped into a pack. It's a perfect opportunity for some training.
Here we go.
Taking the
Let's
right
get some training.
Slimer's harmless. More or less. Not sure about the other guy, though. Okay, let's go get him.
Let's go. Follow Ray down to the basement. Ooh.
Oh, and don't sweat the containment unit. It's easy to get excited your first time out with the proton stream. Egon will fix it in no time.
Here we go.
Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pack. It can be your best friend out there in the field. Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself.
Okay.
Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the bar,
if that was really on my back, how the heck would I see it?
Still stay on your feet. This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack and keep it from shorting out and resetting. For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps. Sap them, cap them, and trap them. The first step is blasting a ghost to sap its energy.
Okay, that's blasting. Over here. Oh.
That. Do it again! See that overlay on the ghost?
It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost in PKE. The more you disperse, the weaker it becomes. Pack's moving into the red, cadet. Vent it.
R to vent? Oh, okay, cool. There he goes.
Getting.
Ooh, we lost Slimer.
Oh, Slimer's gone.
There it is! Ugh, and I thought Slimer was disgusting.
What are we doing? Huh? Oh, heck.
All right, you've got it good and winded. Next stage, cap them. You can project the capture stream or Wrangler manually using this control. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto-select the capture stream setting. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of goo. Fantastic! You got it! Soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the slam meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line.
What?
Here's how you do that. Watch the ghost. When he makes a dash in one direction, you pull the stream quickly in the other. Give it a shot!
Oh, shit.
That's it! Perfecto!
You just sling him around?
Make sure your pack slam meter is charged. Let him have it. Slammo! You play rough, kid. I love it. Now we can move to stage three. Crap, you're gonna need some place to put that.
We'll throw a trap.
Pull out your trap. There you go. Perfect. See the beacon signal coming from the closed trap? That helps you find it when things get crazy. When a trappable ghost moves in, the trap draws down different ghosts at different rates. But they all flush the same in the end.
Okay. Oh, cool. Well,
very
I did
nice,
it.
Kiddo. You've got some real promise.
Nice.
Oh, and always remember to retrieve your trap.
Retrieve your trap. Light is green. Trap is clean.
Did you get them?
We're batting 500. Slimer slipped out. Our cadet bagged his first one, though. A very nasty customer. Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing the streams. In a word, don't do it.
Seriously.
Stings like the dickens, too.
Very cool.
Hey, how come this mump gets all the new stuff?
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
He gets a cool title, too?
It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Scooter, we need to go. Let's roll.
All right, well, very cool. That was the training part. I was told when I get to the part where I'm supposed to get into the Ecto-1 that that was it, and now you start going on the other little side missions and, or whatever, and start playing the real game. So let's just take a look around here real quick while we are in the firehouse. I've always wanted to have a look around the Ghostbusters firehouse. Supposedly, if you're in New York, you can go there, and if the firemen that are there are in a good mood, they'll let you in and see the Ghostbusters sign that's still up in there, supposedly. That would be extremely cool. I would love to see that. But I'd hate to go in there just to say, I want to see the Ghostbusters sign. You know. Thanks, Janine. Yeah, Janine Melons. Melnitz.
Ghostbusters, what do you want?
What do you want?
Mm-hmm. Let me write this down.
This is really cool.
Really?
This is really cool. Okay.
I can schedule an appointment. What's the address?
All right, well, that's really pretty neat. That's really pretty neat. Let's just save it right there, and I can come back and play some more again later. Okay, well, the game is paused. So let me just get out of that and back over to this. Okay, so very cool. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. I'm going to enjoy playing that game. I want to play through it and see the storyline. If you don't want to deal with that, supposedly on YouTube, you can go on and, like, Google playthrough of it and watch somebody's taking all the cutscenes and playthrough of it and made a movie out of it, so you could watch it on there as well. So that would be pretty cool. I don't care. More Ghostbusters is always good Ghostbusters, as long as it's done right and acknowledges the past, unlike other Ghostbusters attempts have done. Anyway, thank you for joining me. I am Ted, the old Star Wars nerd. Please leave a comment below. Click like button. Click subscribe button. Click that bell for notifications, all right? I hope you have a happy and safe Halloween, and until next time, take care. Thanks.